Welcome to the PowerPanel Business Local and Remote Setting tutorial. In this video, you will learn how to perform the installation and access on Windows. To start, it is recommended to establish communication between your computer and UPS. If your UPS has a remote management card installed, please connect it to your network so it can communicate with your computer. If your UPS does not support SNMP capability, you can use a USB or serial cable for connection. First, download the software on CyberPower's website. Under Support section, click Download Center. Type PowerPanel, and then select PowerPanel Business for Windows from the list. You will see the latest version available. Find PowerPanel Business Local Remote for Windows, then download the software. It may take a few minutes. When it is complete, click to open the file. Click Run to start the installation wizard. Select your language and click Next to start the setup program. Read the license agreement, and if you agree, click to accept. Then click Next to continue. For the destination directory, you can either install to the default folder or click Browse to select another one, then click Next. In this step, please install local module when the communication is through USB or serial port, or install remote module when it is through your network. After selecting the module, click Next to continue. The software will be installed on your computer. Please wait a few minutes until the installation is complete. Once it is done, click Finish to exit the setup program. To access the software, go to the program list from the Start menu. Open CyberPower PowerPanel Business folder. Then click PowerPanel Business Software. The web interface will open. Enter the default username and password, admin and admin, and login. It is recommended to change your password first, which can be performed at the top right corner by clicking the user account. Or, you can also access the name of the host computer and its IP address. If you want to access PowerPanel Business from a remote computer, just replace the local host with the IP address of the host computer. Additionally, please note if you are using the remote module, you need to pair with your device in order to perform other settings accordingly. First, go to Setting and select Remote Host. In the Auto Discover Range section, you can customize an IP range or use the default local subnet for scanning the devices. To continue, go to Power Configuration and click Refresh. Please choose your power supply source. Select your device type, the IP of your device, and its outlet number that your computer is connected to. Finally, click Connect to establish the communication. If successful, you will see the device information on the dashboard page, and you can start monitoring and performing management tasks. This is all about the installation and access of PowerPanel Business Local and Remote on Windows.